Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, I'm Mason. Thank you for joining us today for the morning announcements. Just a reminder to students, first period begins at 7:55 a.m. Make sure you are in class by this time. If not, you will be marked absent. Also, breakfast is served from 7:20 to 7:50. You need to eat breakfast at that time in the cafeteria. Thank you for your cooperation. Jefferson County Community Action Council is offering a Jefferson County Community Action Council is offering a comprehensive case management employment program. Youth ages 16 to 24 that qualify can get work experience, summer employment, and other services. Check out the website or call Harrison County office at 740-942-6028 for information. The final blood drive for the year will be held on March 17th. Students and staff may sign up using the Google Form link, which was emailed to your advising teacher. If you want to sign up on paper or have any questions, please see Mark Smith, Eric Carmen, or Bree Mathias. 16-year-olds wishing to donate will need to have a parental consent form, which will be picked up in the office and need to be brought with you to donate. Anyone who donates will need to bring a photo ID. Let's take a break and head over to Nick.
So today I'm sitting here with Garrett. Garrett, the play is coming up. So who will you be playing in this play?
Well, I'm going to be playing Hunk and the Scarecrow.
Hunk?
Yeah, Hunk is the guy right before Dorothy hits her head and goes into the Land of Oz.
Did you originally try out for Scarecrow or did you try out for something else?
Yeah, I tried out for Scarecrow. I wanted to be Dorothy, but then my mom yelled at me, so...
Has the new auditorium, has it helped like with this play? Like, do you think that it's been a major improvement?
Totally, definitely. The only problem is everybody's so used to the old stage that it's just so bare. Like, it's so hard to like put people places because we don't know where to go because it's just so like vast.
Well, I think you would have played a great Dorothy. I just want to say that.
Thank you, Nick.
Also here with Alex. So what are you be doing with the play?
I'm helping with the light system to set all the lights up for the scenes, and yeah.
And I know you also created some flyers. How did you do that?
I took of every single actor a picture in front of the green screen, and then I just put it around the gate to us.
I must say the flyers look really cool.
Thanks.
On this day in 1935, Hermann Göring officially creates the Luftwaffe. The German Air Force also on this day in 1945 in New Zealand, Chiefs Hone, Zeke, and Kawati lead 700 Moors to tear down the British flagpole and drive settlers out of the British colonial settlement because of Corakiga because of the branches of the 1940 Treaty of Waitangi. Now let's take a look at the lunch and birthdays for today.
Today we would like to wish a happy birthday to Haley Nation. We hope you have a great day. Also for today's lunch, we will be having pork carnita, soft tacos with slaw, golden corn, and blueberries. Now let's head over to Sierra with today's advising topic.
Good morning. Today is Walkabout at Wednesday in Advising. After your announcements, teachers and students will have the opportunity to talk with each other about various topics. Now back to the news.
Driver's education classes start on March 30th. The drives will be four sessions that last 2 hours each drive. For more information, stop by Coach Velasco's room for a flyer. Today, a representative from Air Force will be here. Please stop by and speak with them if you are interested. All junior OMUN students, please report to the common area outside of the gym. That's all for today. Thank you for watching and have a great day.